Hello, this is your host Babita from GPN. Every week we bring news on successful business tycoons and youth icons. Today the most sought out name in music and business parlance is Ananya Birla, still single with a family business net worth that is ranked as 10th richest business family in India. Ananya Birla, daughter of Kumar Mangalam Birla and granddaughter of Aditya Vikram Birla, is an astute businesswoman and also a talented pop singer, rock star, songwriter, musician and a recently turned philanthropist with the launch of Ananya Birla Foundation last week for humanitarian relief and support. Born on 17 July 1994 in Mumbai, she is only 26 years old and is the eldest among her other three siblings. She is an MBA from the prestigious Oxford University in the UK. Ananya's debut single song is called Living the Life. Her first album turned a chartbuster with 6 million viewers and garnered a fame and popularity worldwide. She did a number of live performances on her debut single and won accolades globally. Her second song and performance, Meant to Be, was bigger hit than Living the Life with 7 million views, followed by third musical hit Hold On and There Was Never Looking Back. Just after her birthday in July, Ananya Birla recently released her new single, Let There Be Love. The heartfelt song talks about her experiences during the COVID pandemic lockdown phase. In the last few months of lockdown, she wrote about 200 songs and is passionate about it. Speaking about her latest release, Let There Be Love, she says, I'm glad we were able to release a song during these trying times of pandemic that hopefully can make people feel happy and loved. Speaking about her inspiration, she told GPN in an interview that she was inspired by Bhagavad Gita. I recommend that everyone read the Bhagavad Gita. It teaches you about life. I was inspired to take up meditation after reading it, which is now something I try to practice as often as possible. Meditation creates serenity and calms that helps me deal with life's ups and downs. It helps me switch off, recharge. It also boosts creativity. It encourages me to look at projects and sometimes myself more objectively and tap into deeper thoughts and emotions, Ananya Birla said. She's an avid traveler and loves to visit places. Her recent trip was to Dubai, where she did various adventurous sports activities to overcome her fear of heights. We at GPN wish her success.